This is GDF General Holloway, broadcasting on emergency frequency 1179. Enemy forces intercepted by squad. Weapons and communications lost. Broadcasting via emergency transmitter. Requesting assistance. They took us through the mines and closed the passage behind us. A rescue mission won't be possible without explosives. The path is blocked. Repeat, rescue mission will not be possible without explosives.
In trouble again? Oh, you really are a one-trick pony, aren't you, Holloway? Harder next time. You know what they say, live long and kick ass. You guys aren't worth the metal you're made of. Said aliens would never land on the White House lawn. I needed that. They tried, they died. How many aliens does it take to change a light bulb? None. Zero. I never forget a face I killed. Especially one that old. I needed that. Your life. That's a fair trade.
Those ice warriors, they slaughtered us. We didn't stand a chance.
What happened here?
I played dead. Holloway sent us on a mission to investigate these mercury pods. Turns out they contain artifacts, but we got ambushed before we could extract them all. And for the record, I'm not proud of what I did.
When you're pushed into a corner, you have to do whatever you can to survive. Explosives. Good old GDF tricks. I'm not going to get very far without explosives. Whatever these things are, they'd better be worth it. Thank you. you just pissed off the wrong woman. They said aliens would never land on the White House lawn. You didn't stand a chance. They die. does it take to change a light bulb? None. They're all dead. You're gonna pay for that. A little too easy. Making things go boom. Didn't go so well last time. I never forget a face I killed, especially one that. Too easy. gotta hurt. I think the name says it all. They do say firepower matters. Pissed off the wrong woman. said aliens would never land on the White House lawn. That's for the president. Dr. Jones will run for his money.
So, about Xerox energy.
What about it?
Energy potent enough to sustain the immortality of a civilization for eternity might prove to be quite the supercharge for Heskel's superweapon.
Oh, better add another world to my save from an evil genius list.
If you harness that energy correctly, it's impossible to imagine how Earth could defend itself against such an attack. More coming in.
No, thanks. It's not like Earth has a robot-armed super soldier or anything.
Thank you.
Well, that's better. Change a light bulb? None. They're all dead. If only one soldier died collecting these artifacts, it wouldn't have been worth it. Get a face I killed, especially one that. Too easy.
Thanks, Bombshell. Maybe this mission wasn't a complete disaster after all. Oh, and please, don't tell Holloway about what happened here.
I won't have to. These corpses will tell him for me.
He said he needs our help.
What kind of help?
System and metrics are our fair face, either your face, be our food.
We need to deliver a blade to a shrine, I think. Something about lifting a curse from his body.
After trying to save the world, lifting a curse doesn't sound too bad. They killed me and my car all in the same day? Well, that's gonna cost me.
Thank you.
Guess he didn't eat his vegetables. Well, that's gotta hurt. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. The metal you're made of. I needed that. Die, scum. That's better. Try harder next time.
Shelly, you'll need to plant explosives to break through the ice. Be careful, there's patrols nearby.
Now, I'm not lifting so much as a robotic finger until you give me some answers.
I can't give you answers from behind a wall of ice, Shelly. Get it done.
We'll be right back.
didn't stand a chance.
Thanks, Shelly. You've been a real asset to us.
And you've been a real ass.
I know you have questions, Shelly, but I won't be able to answer them if we don't save your sister and Earth. They're all we need to focus on right now. GDF Intel has detected a large spherical metallic object on its way to Xeroth. We believe it's a superweapon created by Heskel.
The Planet Eater is a giant ball of steel. Why am I not surprised?
There's more. Data indicates the Planet Eater's final destination is Earth. We have to assume it will consume Xeroth, then.
Geralt, we've had a breakthrough regarding the Kai's portal technology.
This could be the breakthrough we need. Push forward and investigate Xeroth. The presence of Heskel's forces suggests Sky might still be here.
I have a feeling I'm gonna hear that one again. It's not difficult to see why Heskel turned against his own. He dedicated a lifetime to his ideas, only to have them rejected in their moment.